one of the major difference between the yoga practices and the workout is the other kind of workout will make you feel tired after the session, but yoga makes you feel energetic no matter how intense you do it. Yoga practices gives you immense benefit at the psychological level and at the physiological level, which other workouts sometimes fail to do it. But it is seen that some do serious mistakes after the yoga practices, which in turn dilutes its effect. Hence, you should know what are the right things which you should do immediately after the yoga practices. Among all, the important are, first, do not forget to relax. I have noticed that most of us immediately start doing all the other activities after the yoga sadhana because we are all having a time constraint. We are always in a hurry. So since we are giving high importance to asanas and pranayams practices, once we have done that, we start all the other work and totally neglect the relaxation part at the end of the yoga session. Even if someone relaxes, I have noticed they do it for 2 to 5 minutes, which is not right. Person should do the relaxation, Shavasana or Makarasana or Dhradasana, at least for 10 minutes. Do you know that Shavasana really stimulates our parasympathetic nervous system, which helps you to keep relaxed throughout the day. It calms your sympathetic nervous system and hence it reduces your anxiety and nervousness. Relaxation resets and resettles your body. Second point, go for a brisk walk. Going out immediately after the morning workout is very, very essential. Do not rush to do all your daily routines after the yoga sadhana. Go out in nature for a brisk walk, as it would set up the bold attitude for the day. After the yoga, your muscles are well stretched, lungs are opened to breathe fully, and you are well stretched for the smooth movements. Brisk walking sets up your body language for the day, for the bold and confident activities. It fills you with fuller breathing. The increased heartbeat due to brisk walking will help you clearing your arteries and proper blood supply to each part of your body. Preferably go for a walk in nature. Look up at the sky and feel the vastness of the universe. And now begin your mundane activities with this larger perspective. Third point, hydrate yourself properly. Do not gulp water immediately after your practice. Drinking a glass of water is a must after practice. But drink sip by sip and do not gulp. You should drink in a very relaxed state of mind. Your body's absorption capacity is high after the yoga session. And hydrating yourself immediately after workout will help to see that each and every cell of your body is supplied with water. You can add cooling elements like jeera and sauf in your water, which will not only cool down your body, but detoxify your system. Fourth point, eat nutritious food. Do not eat packed food or packaged drink after your sadhana. Have a protein-rich diet with added vitamins and minerals. Paneer, tofu, sprouts, nuts and seeds are some of the protein-rich food which you should have in your diet. Along with your protein diet, you should eat banana, apple and seasonal fruits to supply essential micronutrients to your body. Fifth point, recharge yourself with a positive mantra. Believe every day as a new day. Live as if every day is your last day. Approach your day with this attitude. Life is an adventure, so gear up for the adventure of a day. Take some time to repeat some positive affirmation, some mantra to start your day. Do not pick up your mobile phone immediately after your session. Say a gratitude prayer or a motivating prayer of your choice. This shall condition your mind. As the mind is highly receptive for the subconscious training after the yoga sadhana, conditioning your mind with positive thought will mold your mind with positive attitude, and this shall reflect in all your activities throughout the day. As you know that yoga is a way of living, your 1 hour of practice is just the warm-up to your mind. The benefits of the yoga session will amplify if you follow these healthy habits after the yoga session. What you do immediately after your asana pranayama session matters, and understand that you do it systematically, as we have mentioned, and that would really benefit you immensely. It would highlight your whole day in a very bright and positive way. Namaskar.